अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड फाइव, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज नंबर 15 विच इज़ अबाउट कन्वर्जन ऑफ टाइम। फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। नंबर फर्स्ट इज 7 वीक्स इज इक्वल टू हाउ मैनी डेज, सो यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट 7 वीक्स इन टू डेज। सेकेंड इज 10 मंथ्स इज इक्वल टू हाउ मैनी वीक्स, सो यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट 10 मंथ्स इन टू वीक्स। सो फर्स्ट इज 7 वीक्स इज इक्वल टू 49 डेज। How we can find out 1 week is equal to 7 days? So 7 week is equal to 7 multiplied by 7 is equal to 49 days. Week is a bigger unit and day is a smaller unit. Why? Because 1 week is equal to 7 days. So to convert weeks into days, you have to multiply with 7. So there are 7 weeks. So you have to multiply 7 with 7, which is equal to 49 days. So there are 49 days in 7 weeks. Number second is 10 months. Month is a bigger unit and weeks is a smaller unit. So in this you have to multiply a number. 1 month is equal to 4 weeks. 10 months is equal to 4 multiplied by 10 is equal to 40 weeks. Number third is 9 years is equal to dash weeks. 1 year is equal to 52 weeks. So 9 years is equal to 52 multiplied by 9 is equal to 468 weeks. Number fourth is 56 days is equal to how many weeks? Day is a smaller unit and week is a bigger unit. So to convert smaller unit into bigger units, you have to divide. 1 week is equal to 7 days and 7 days is equal to 1 week. So 56 days is equal to 56 डिवाइडेड बाई 7 इज इक्वल टू 8 वीक्स। आपने इसमें 56 को 7 से डिवाइड करना है, विच इज इक्वल टू 8 वीक्स। नंबर फिफ्थ इज 8 ईयर्स इज इक्वल टू हाउ मैनी मंथ्स। ईयर इज अ बिग यूनिट एंड मंथ्स इज अ स्मॉलर यूनिट, सो 1 ईयर इज इक्वल टू 12 मंथ्स। सो 8 ईयर्स इज इक्वल टू 8 multiplied by 12 इज इक्वल टू 96 मंथ्स। सो देयर आर 96 मंथ्स इन 8 ईयर्स। नंबर सिक्स्थ इज 12 years, which is equal to 144 months. 1 year is equal to 12 months and 12 years is equal to 12 multiplied by 12 is equal to 144 months. Year is a big unit and months is a smaller unit, so you have to multiply. Next is this number 7. 3 years is equal to how many days? Since 1 year is equal to 365 days, so to convert 3 years into days, you have to multiply 3 with 365, which is equal to 1095 days. Then comes number 8, which is 150 days, which is equal to how many months? 30 days is equal to 1 month, so 150 days is equal to 150 divided by 30. Day is a smaller unit and month is a bigger unit, so to convert smaller unit into bigger, you have to divide. 150 divided by 30 is equal to 5 months. Number 9th is 4 months is equal to 120 days. So here you have to convert months into days. 1 month is equal to 30 days. So 4 months is equal to 4 multiplied by 30, which is equal to 120 days. Then last, which is number 10th, which is 48 months is equal to how many weeks? 1 month is equal to 4 weeks. So 48 months is equal to 4 multiplied by 48, which is equal to 192 weeks. So this is exercise number 15. And here are some useful conversions. यहाँ से आप find out कर सकते हैं कि 1 week is equal to 7 days, 1 month is equal to 30 days, 1 year is equal to 12 months, 1 month is equal to 4 weeks, 1 year is equal to 52 weeks, 1 year is equal to 365 days. So this is exercise number 15, unit number 6. This is your homework. Jazakallah.